Good afternoon and welcome to the May 10th, 2010 meeting of the Orlando City Council. We have two presentations. The first proclaiming May as Asian Pacific American Heritage Month. Marcia.
Thank you, Mayor Dyer and City Commissioners. Good afternoon. It is my pleasure this afternoon to introduce the proclamation that Mayor Dyer will be reading shortly. And I wanted to mention that through a partnership, the city's partnership with the Asian American Chamber of Commerce, we have quite a few representatives from the community that have come out today to say hello to you all, to greet you, and I think to invite you to a special event that they're having later this week. At this time, I would just like to say that, of course, one of the things that makes our city a world-class city is the fact that we have such amazing cultural diversity. And today is a shining example of that. And I'd like to call on Glenn Leong, who is our partner at the Asian American Chamber. He's their president. And Glenn, would you come up and introduce your group? And Mayor Dyer, after that, would you read the proclamation?
Sure. Welcome, Glenn.
If I can just thank again the City Commission and Mayor Buddy Dyer for inviting us in recognition of Asian American Pacific Islanders Heritage Month. Thank you very much. It's a privilege to be here. For your information, we've got over 60 individuals representing all different groups from Asia and over 26 organizations here today. Let me just call out the 23 organizations, and if I can have a representative from each one. Asian American Chamber of Commerce, if we have one representative, you'll come up, please. Asian American Federation of Florida, Asian American Heritage Council, Bataan, Corregidor Memorial Foundation, Bayanihan International Ladies Association, Buddha's Light International Association, Chinese American Association of Central Florida, Chinese American Scholars and Professionals Association, Council for Filipino-American Organizations of Central Florida, Central Florida Taiwanese American Chamber of Commerce, Filipino-American Association, South Orlando and Osceola, PhilAm Osceola, Gawad Kalinga Orlando, GOABA, which is the Greater Orlando Asian American Bar Association, Ilongo Association of Central Florida, Order of the Knights of Rizal, Ladies for Rizal, Orlando Regional United Malayali Association of Florida, Philippine American Chamber of Commerce, Taiwanese Chamber of Commerce of Greater Orlando, Vizmandaluz Association, Delta Phi Lambda Sorority, Universal Orlando Resorts Aspire Group, Vashmi Dance Academy, St. Paul's Orthodox Church of Greater Orlando, and the New Orlando Chinatown. Mayor Dyer and City Commissioners, I present to you the 26 organizations that proudly call Orlando home.
All right. Glenn, you had a little better plan than I did about presenting this today. Let me go ahead and read this proclamation. I'll come down to the picture. City of Orlando Proclamation. Whereas Asian American and Pacific Islanders represent approximately 4% of the population of Greater Orlando, and whereas the City of Orlando takes great pride in the diversity of people, cultures, and traditions represented by its residents, and whereas Orlando is enriched by the significant and lasting contributions of its residents of Asian and Pacific Island heritage, and whereas Asian American and Pacific Islanders have endured and overcome hardship and heartache during important chapters in our nation's history, whether confronting the Exclusion Act, internment of Japanese Americans during World War II, or discriminatory conditions, and whereas the Asian American Chamber of Commerce of Central Florida was established in Orlando in 1986 to provide leadership, support, and encouragement to its individual and small business and corporate members, and whereas the Asian American Chamber has served as a bridge between its members and the Greater Orlando community for almost 25 years, now therefore I, Buddy Dyer, Mayor of the City of Orlando, hereby do proclaim the month of May 2010 as Asian Pacific American Heritage Month in the City of Orlando.